are extremely privileged to have this opportunity to address you all at this important moment for celebrating our 20th annual day.
We are delighted with the presence of our special guest, Reverend Sister Prema John, President of Don Bosco School, Father Michael Coria, Managing Trustee, Sir Derre De Mello, Co-Trustees, Sir Joseph De Silva, Sir Nicholas, and Sir Brandon Almeida, Principal, Sister Anuja, Headmistress, Sister Tanuja, Fathers, Sisters, Teachers, Parents, Invitees, Well-Wishers, and all my dear friends. Life is the flower for which love is the honey. Being deeply loved by someone gives you strength, while loving someone deeply gives you courage.
Yes, truly said, we always gain by spreading love. Today, we will be celebrating, remembering, acknowledging, and admiring the achievements of our institution.
Faith is the light that guides you through darkness.
Then God said, "Let there be light," and there was light.
It's a light that illuminates the path ahead of us and helps us to see the way forward. Let us follow our tradition of lamp lighting ceremony as a praise to God Almighty. May we all be one, one in love and grace.
Now, may I invite our honorable chief guest, Reverend Sister Prema John, President of Don Bosco School, Father Michael Coria, Managing Trustee, Sir Derre De Mello, Co-Trustee, Sir Joseph De Silva, Sir Nicholas Murzello, and Sir Brandon Malmeda, Principal, Sister Anuja, Headmistress, Sister Tanuja, Fathers and Sisters, to please come forward for lighting the lamp.
Thank you, everyone.
Never get tired of praying, because God is always listening. God fills all the things with His presence and great love. May prayer be in the form of a song or a dance. So let us together seek His blessing on this auspicious evening. Let's commence our program with a prayer dance. Thank you, friends. It really created a spiritual atmosphere.
Music is a universal language spoken out of heart, which needs emotions, sentiments, and strong feelings to understand.
We invite our greeters with their joyful song that will bring divine joy to your heart and serenity to your soul.
Okay.
I request the audience to please give them a big round of applause.
अतिथि सत्कार बिना हर अरदास अधूरी होती है। अतिथि ही वो फरिश्ते हैं जिनके आने से आस पूरी होती है। आपका स्वागत करने हम सब मिलकर आए हैं, चेहरे पे मुस्कान और हाथों में फूलों की माला लाए हैं।
Yes, we are truly delighted to welcome our guest. Dear audience, it's time to honor our guest and introduce our respected dignitaries on the dais. I request all the dignitaries to please come on the dais.
serve. Nothing is more simple than greatness. In need is to be simple and to be great. It is the nature of a great soul. Reverend Father Michael Correa, who is presiding over this function, he is residing at Arnala in Virar as a parish priest. He is a man of simplicity, compassion and love. Father, may your presence invite an enhancing significance and stimulating deviant to today's function. Thank you, Father, for your concern and accompanying the Don Bosco family all these years. We are blessed by your presence, Father. We welcome you with a thankful heart. Please accept the sapling as a token of our love. Thank you, Father. One who is ready to surge ahead of all. One who believes in impossible. Yes. He is none other than the Managing Trustee of Don Bosco School, Sir Darrell Thomas DeMello. He is associated with Boyser Education Society since 1988. He is also looking for the administrative work of school since June 1989. He was appointed as a Headmaster of Boyser Education Society, Dr. S.D. Vartak Vidyalaya since June 1995. He is serving the secondary and the higher secondary headmaster association in various ways for past years. He was elected as a president of this association at Palghar Taluka in November 2006 and then became the vice president of Thane district in the year 2011. Thereafter, in 2014, he was elected as a president of this association for Palghar district. In 2007, he was elected as a council member of Maharashtra State Secondary and Higher Secondary Headmasters Association and also a secretary of Palghar Danu Jawhar Taluka Shikshan Sevak Mandal, which conducts examination in more than 210 schools in Palghar and Thane district. He presently is working as a founder and an active president of Maharashtra Sports Education Academy, Tarapur, which organizes Boyser Kala Krida Mahotsav. Sir has been felicitated with his work in education field by Lokmat newspaper in September 2008. Akhil Maharashtra Patra Lekhak Sangha, Mumbai in May 2009. Lions Club of Tarapur on the occasion of Teachers' Day in September 2009. Pashchim Maharashtra Mitra Mandal in August 2013. Rotary Club of Boyser Tarapur 2014 for Vocational Excellence Award. Maharashtra and State Secondary and Higher Secondary School Headmasters Association as a Best Principal Award in November 2014. Kuber Ratna Award by Kuber Foundation, Maharashtra. He has great interest in sports and art activities. He is a state-level hockey player and has played many more indoor and outdoor games in his school and college career. He is a Vice President of Palghar District Volleyball Association and also President of Jump Rope Association and Indoor Cricket Association. He is also keen in reading more and more books and seeking knowledge. Sir, you have made all of us proud of your distinguished work in numerous capabilities. Indeed, we are charmed to have you amongst us with this wonderful evening. A hearty welcome to you, sir. Please accept this sapling as our appreciation. Never believe that few caring people can't change the world. It's my pleasure to introduce and welcome our trustee member, Mr. Joseph Michael De Silva, popularly known as Joseph. He is the first managing trustee of Infant Jesus Trust Virar and of Don Bosco School Boyser, presently residing in Borivali, Mumbai. He completed his primary education from St. James and KG High School, Agashi, and completed his secondary school from Don Bosco School, Lonavala. Sir worked as assistant teacher in St. John 23rd High School, Agashi, for 25 years. He was known for his discipline and a renowned maths teacher. He was the pioneer in the teachers' movement of getting fifth pay scale to permanent teachers of unaided school. He fought till Supreme Court and brought justice to teachers and non-teaching staff of unaided school. Sir, your concern and love has brought our school to grow its greater height. We welcome you from the depth of our heart for your valuable presence. Sir, please accept this sapling as a token of our gratitude. Thank you, sir. Take risks if you win. You will be happy if you lose. You will be wise. The next dignitary to honor us with his presence is Mr. Sidney Murzello, the son of Mr. Nicholas Murzello, trustee of Infant Jesus Education Trust of our school since 2003. It is a great privilege to introduce and welcome you, sir. He has completed his schooling from John 23rd High School, Virar, and pursued his diploma in ITI from St. Joseph Technical Institute, Mumbai. He is a skilled in IT. In his free time, he treks and enjoys sports and riding all over India. He completed his 2 years of internship in Otis Elevators Company. At present, he is a proprietor of Nicholas Elevators. Sir is very approachable and friendly. We are grateful to have Mr. Sidney Murzello with us. I am pleased to welcome you, sir, today for today's function. Please accept this sapling as a token of love. Thank you, sir. A warm smile is the universal language of kindness. It gives an honor to introduce and extend a warm welcome to our trustee, Mr. Brandon Simon Almeida. He is a trustee of Infant Jesus Education Trust, Agashi, Virar, since 2003, residing at Man. He completed his primary education from John 23rd High School, Agashi, and secondary level from St. Mary's High School, Dahanu. Thereafter, sir completed his higher education from Karandikar College, Dahanu, and Dandikar College, Palghar. I am happy to say that sir is a vice president and a founder member of MSIP, which conducts Bolsar Kala Krida Mahotsav. Sir is well known for his hard work, dedication, sincerity, and cheerful personality. A hearty welcome to you, sir. Kindly accept this token as an appreciation. Thank you, sir. If your action creates a legacy that inspires others to dream more, learn more, and become more, then you are an excellent leader. Sister Anuja Joseph joined the Society of St. Ursulines in 1998. She has completed her BA from St. Teresa's Institute of Education, Mumbai, and post-graduation from Pune University. She has worked in many states as a teacher and a principal. She has taken a charge as a principal of Don Bosco School, Boisar, in 2022. We are delighted to offer the most hospitable welcome to dear sister. Please accept this token of love and gratitude. Sister, your action inspires others and you explore the possibilities. You help us to reach the new horizon. Sister Tanuja joined the Society of St. Ursula's in 2003. She completed a BA from St. Teresa's Institute of Education, Mumbai, and post-graduation from Pune University. She has worked in Goa, Gujarat, Jharkhand, and Maharashtra as a teacher and in other social fields too. Sister has taken the charge as a headmistress of Don Bosco School, Bolsar in 2021. She is a person of integrity, justice, compassion, and love. Sister, please accept the sapling as a token of love. Thank you, sister. Well wishers, not a word, not merely a relationship. It is a silent promise which says, I was, I am, and I will be with you forever. Yes, our parents and our well-wishers. With immense pleasure, we welcome our dear parents. Your appreciation, motivation, support has a great impact in molding ourselves for the overall growth of this institution. Your presence among us is highly esteemed. You are our treasure and concern. Dear lovable parents, welcome to this celebration. Have a joyful evening. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, teacher, for your wonderful introduction.
Every achievement is a servitude. It compels us to higher achievement. Even though we have faced one of the hardest period of our life during pandemic, we still have accomplished many things in this academic session.
Right. We must never forget the hard time of our life which made us more strong today. So, to know the accomplishment of our school, I request our respected principal, Sister Anuja, who will enlighten us with the annual report for the academic year 2022 and 2023.
The galaxy of intellectuals, distinguished guests, religious priests and sisters, parents, teachers, and my dear well-wishers. Today, Don Bosco School is pleased to welcome you all this evening for our 20th annual day. The school annual day is the culmination of its academic year. With a deep sense of gratitude to God, I take this opportunity to present before you a consistent upward graph of our school's achievements. And I would like to thank each one of you for being a significant part of this glorious journey. Thousands of candles can be lighted from a single candle, and the life of the candle will not be shortened. Happiness never decreases by being shared. The school strives for the best to inculcate the knowledge, moral and ethical values, and provides the platforms for the students to blossom into happy, confident individuals who bring awareness and enlightenment in others. The quality of the school's education entirely determined by the quality of its teachers. We have a band of 56 qualified, passionate, experienced, and well-trained teachers who leave no stone unturned in the fulfillment of their duties. We also appreciate our non-teaching staff who works tirelessly and silently behind the curtain for the smooth functioning of the school. We have upgraded our infrastructure facilities including our biology, physics, chemistry, and computer lab with internet, and a fully equipped library. We have converted all our classes into digitally smart classrooms and introduced extra marks too. We wholeheartedly appreciate the generosity of the people who have taken interest to motivate our children by giving them scholarships for different academic achievements and talents. Every child has the right to education. Keeping this in mind, we have started the Child Welfare Fund in our school. We are ever grateful to all the parents for their continuous support and cooperation. To promote the regular attendance of the students who have 100% overall annual attendance, certificates will be issued as a token of encouragement. For this, we need the cooperation and support from our parents to achieve this target. We also have parent-teacher meetings at regular intervals. Academic year 2021 had been a blend of both online and offline teaching. Even though our students were learning through online mode and then for a few months offline mode, top priority was given to academic performance. Unit tests, assignments, projects, art-integrated activities kept them busy throughout the year. Since the time of its inception, the school has been achieving very good results in SSC board examinations. After the historic disruption of the COVID-19 pandemic, we are proud to report that 21-22 batches of standard 10 students have brought laurels to the school with their excellent results. The total number of students appeared for the exam was 168, of which 84 distinction, 65 first class, and 19 second class. Ms. Patil Rajanandini Deepak scored 95.20. Master Matthias Darren Newell scored 94.20. Jain Nethik Tulsiram, Chavan Raj Sachin, and Sinde Ayush Yogesh scored 94. We have achieved 100% results because of the individual attention towards students, continuous efforts by the staff, by taking extra classes and other remedial measures to improve them. Well begun is half done. In the month of June, I took the in charge as the principal of the school, and then the first staff meeting of the entire Don Bosco family was held on Thursday, 9th June. The main theme of the meeting was teamwork with the three magical words: we can, we will, we must. A lamp cannot light another lamp unless it continues to burn on its own flame. The academic year began with the orientation program for the teachers. The guest speaker, Father Ashley, motivated the teachers on classroom management. The main focus were to take the students beyond the parents' expectations and implement various values, thus enhance the teaching, learning effectively. The school has always been keen in taking initiative to get the best in students. The morning assembly is not only an ideal manner of beginning the day with the thought of Almighty God, but also a meeting place for all those connected with the school, the principal, staff, students, and even the parents and guests on special occasions. Monthly class assemblies provide an ample opportunity for all our students to come forth and showcase their talents with self-courage, and express their abilities of public speaking, reading and thought sharing. If you want to change the group, use the group to change the group. The first formal installation ceremony was on Saturday, 18th June, and second was held on Friday, 25th October. It was a great day for the school leaders to take oath of loyalty and promise to shoulder the responsibilities of their school for this year. Various clubs like Eco, Literary, Science, Art and Cultural, Sports and Commerce clubs are formed to create a dedicated study and interest in students' particular areas where they have more interest. We celebrated all important days, which include national festivals such as Independence Day, Republic Day, International Yoga Day, Environment Day, Teachers Day, Children's Day, Vajan Prerana Divas, Balika Divas, Diwali and Christmas. Students are constantly trained for indoor and outdoor games such as carom, chess, table tennis, archery, Bharatanatyam, music, karate, volleyball, cricket and kabaddi. Career guidance is also arranged for the students of Standard 10th and Junior College. On Saturday, 26th November, the school organized art, craft and science exhibition. Our children participated in Taluka District and zonal level competitions and won many prizes and brought glory to us. To encourage and appreciate their hard work, the school will award them with a memento during the prize distribution. To have a healthy competitive spirit among the students, last week of November, we had Sports Day. The children participated enthusiastically and made it as a memorable day for them. Various competitions such as drawing and coloring, fancy dress, storytelling, speech and solo singing, patriotic song, recitation, handwriting, essay writing, quiz, mehendi, best out of waste, poster making, photography, pot painting, debate, rangoli, Christmas decoration, salad making, skit and mime were organized, and the winners of these competitions were felicitated with a trophy and certificate during the special occasions. On Friday, 6th January, the students embarked on trip to Nehru Planetarium, Science Center and Museum. We also show them educational movies which motivates their character and values. We believe New Year brings protection of God Almighty. As we prepare for the forthcoming SSC and HSC board examinations, we are confident about our students that they will continue the precedence of the excellence set by senior batches and hope that they will better the previous records. We are indeed very grateful to the school management for providing magnanimous support and encouragement to the teachers and students. We thank all our teachers and non-teaching staff for their dedicated and sincere efforts, their creative and skillful talents shared with and given, and for their patience and perseverance with each child. Your contribution indeed is noble and praiseworthy in accompanying every child to his or her awaiting bright future. We remain ever grateful to our parents for fostering us with their immense emotional, financial, and encouraging support. It is in the pupil of your eyes we see who we are and what we are to become. Above all, we thank the Almighty for His blessings. Thank you.
Thank you, sister, for guiding us in a proper direction so that today we all have achieved and fulfilled the vision and mission of our institution.
I want everyone to give a round of applause.
May I call upon our beloved chief guest, Reverend Sister Prema John, to enlighten us with her precious words.
Principal, headmistress sister Tanuja, parents, teachers, all well wishers and dear children. I am greatly honored to be present for this cultural evening. I can feel the energy and excitement in the atmosphere already. I know all of you, especially parents, are eagerly waiting for the commencement of your children's program, so I will not take much of your time. All of us know education is the most liberating and powerful weapon in transforming the children and bringing development and progress in the society, cutting across the barriers of caste, class, soothing the inequality in the society. And all of you, especially the teachers and parents, have only one common aim: to give the best to the children. This is our corporate vision. It is also very encouraging to know Sister Anuja, the principal, when it comes to the education of children, she never leaves a single stone unturned. Of course, both with a team of committed staff. Seeing the documentary, I appreciate the management and staff for giving opportunity for large number of students to participate in the cultural program. Despite of large number of performers, there is excellent coordination and execution with a melodious choir. It is a Herculean task and demand greater commitment. Participation in the cultural program brings all-round development in the children. It inculcates values like the team spirit, discipline, hard work, and confidence. Also bring out the hidden qualities and talents. When I said about values, I like to share a small experience of mine. I was waiting at the Delhi railway station after a meeting to come back to Pune. The local trains came and stopped, and people rushed in. and in the process a handcart turtle train left, and this poor cart owner started picking up the scattered material into the cart. After 10 minutes a gentleman walked in and he helped him to pick up all the material which is scattered and gave him 1,000 rupees and said, I'm very sorry if anything is lost or broken. Immediately the cart owner asked him, sir, are you from Columbus school? And he was. He is the one who, as he entering into the train, just and turtled back. But he went and stopped next station, got out, walked and came back. He took maybe rickshaw. He came back and helped him. Yes, dear children and people, when you go out into the world, people immediately pick up your values you hold and hold you high. Today, the present generation parents have too much expectation from the children, but do not spend a sufficient time with the children. The best gift you can give to the children is your time. Remember, each child is unique with unique qualities and abilities. Congratulate their effort and listen to them. The children long for your presence and time. When I was giving an orientation in St. Ursula School in Pune, I asked them to write the best and happiest experience. Many of them wrote walking in between with the parents to the park, sitting at home and chatting, relaxing. Yes, dear people, parents, teachers, all of you present here, your children longs for your presence and your time. Digitalization of the education brought tremendous pressure on parents and the teachers. Here comes the role of the teacher. Education, imbibing values and inculcating values, and work for the all-round development of the children. I was reading the Social Forum report of 2019. It says 65% of the primary school students will be doing a job not yet existing. It is very important to update your knowledge and acquire information and technical skills to fit into the fast-changing world. Do not forget reading regularly and updating. Also, do not forget prayer and meditation. It enhances your memory, sharpens your intellect, and give greater focus in your goal as you walk. Education challenges and invites us for a life of intellect and integrity, a life of justice and loving service. Once again, I appreciate the management and staff for the best education you provide and working for all-round development of the children. All the best. God bless you all.
Thank you.
We are very grateful for the person who has the ability to inspire through action, proper guidance and mentorship.
Yes, it is none other than our managing trustee, Sir Daryl DeMello. I invite you, sir, to please come forward and share your valuable thoughts. Good evening. Namaskar. Acha. सुंदर दिवसाच्या तुम्हा सगळ्यांना सुंदर शुभेच्छा. आजचा दिवस ह्या शाळेचा वार्षिक दिन डॉन बॉस्को स्कूल का ॲन्युअल डे, उसके साथ हमारे सेंट जॉन बॉस्को का फिस्ट डे हम उसे बोलते हैं. आप सभी को हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं. 31 जानेवारी 2020 आणि आज 31 जानेवारी 2023, 3 वर्षाच्या कालावधीनंतर एवढ्या मोठ्या संख्येने आपण सर्व इथे डॉन बॉस्कोच्या मैदानावरती खोदाराम बाग ग्राउंडवरती सगळे एकत्र जमलेले आहोत. दोन ॲन्युअल डे आपले ऑनलाईन झाले डॉन बॉस्को शाळेचे आणि आज आपण 20वा ॲन्युअल डे इथे आपण साजरा करत आहोत. ही 3 वर्ष अत्यंत कसोटीची खडतर अशी आपल्या सगळ्यांना गेलेली आहेत. करोना कालावधीमध्ये आपण आपल्या अनेक जवळच्या नातेवाईकांना, जवळच्या मित्रमंडळीला गमावलेलं आहे. अनेकांनी आपल्या घरातली व्यक्ती गमावलेली आहे. आमच्या काही मुलांनी त्यांचे पालक गमावलेले आहेत. आणि या 3 वर्षाच्या कालावधीमध्ये नंतर जेव्हा आपण पुन्हा इथे एकत्र येत आहोत तेव्हा खरोखर आनंदाचा असा हा दिवस आहे. या 3 वर्षामध्ये अनेक व्यक्तींनी आपल्याला कोरोनातून बाहेर येण्यासाठी सहाय्य केलं. आपलं सरकार असू दे, शासन असू दे, डॉक्टर्स, नर्सेस, मेडिकल फील्डमध्ये काम करणारे सगळे मंडळी, त्याचबरोबर पोलीस, शासकीय कर्मचारी, अनेक स्वयंसेवी संस्था, ह्या सगळ्यांनी करोना काळात आपल्याला भरपूर मदत केली. अत्यंत खडतर असा काळ आपण अनुभवला आणि आज पुन्हा आपण इथे एकत्र आहोत. या खडतर काळामध्ये आपण देखील सर्वांनी, सर्व पालकवर्गाने आम्हाला अनमोल अशी साथ दिली. मतभेद अनेक वेळेला झाले पण मनभेद कुठे झाला नाही आणि डॉन बॉस्को स्कूलचे पॅरेंट्स सगळे एक साथीने डॉन बॉस्को शाळेच्या पाठीमागे उभे राहिले, याबद्दल तुमचं मनपूर्वक कौतुक आहे आणि तुमचे आभार देखील आहे. आम्ही देखील डॉन बॉस्को स्कूलचं मॅनेजमेंट म्हणून जिथे जिथे ज्या पालकांना गरज होती त्या पालकांच्या पाठीशी उभं राहण्याचा नक्कीच प्रयत्न केला. आम्ही यशस्वी झालो किंवा नाही ह्याचं मूल्यमापन आपण सर्वांनी करायचं आहे. पण या 3 वर्षाचा काळ ज्या पद्धतीने आपण आम्हाला सहकार्य केलं ते खरोखरच कौतुकास्पद आहे. या 3 वर्षामध्ये स्वस्त आम्ही देखील बसलो नाही. तुम्हाला माहिती आहे आपण आपल्या शाळेमध्ये शाळेला अटॅच असं ज्युनियर कॉलेज सुरू केलं. 11वी आणि 12वीचे वर्ग विज्ञान, सायन्स आणि कॉमर्सचे सुरू केले. 100 हून अधिक विद्यार्थी आज आपल्या ज्युनियर कॉलेजमध्ये आहेत आणि एक महत्त्वाचं पाऊल आपण टाकलं पुढच्या आपल्या मुलांच्या शिक्षणाच्या दृष्टीने. 3 वर्षानंतर पुन्हा एकदा 2 वर्षानंतर शाळा चालू झाल्यानंतर आता तुम्ही थोड्या वेळात बघतील की आपल्या मुलांनी पुन्हा एकदा चांगलं सगळं यश प्राप्त केलं. ऑलराऊंड डेव्हलपमेंट जो आपला मोठा आहे
आणि आम्ही म्हणतो वी स्ट्राइव्ह फॉर द बेस्ट. सर्वोत्कृष्ट देण्याचा आमचा प्रयत्न तुम्हाला आहे. तुमच्या मुलांना सर्वोत्कृष्ट शिक्षण आणि व्यक्तिमत्व विकासाचे सर्वोत्कृष्ट धडे देण्याचा आमचा प्रयत्न आहे. तुम्ही आता जर बघितलं तर आपल्या मुलांनी या वर्षी स्टेट लेवलवरती राज्यस्तरावरती क्रीडा क्षेत्रामध्ये मजल गाठली. आपला व्हॉलीबॉलचा मुलांचा संघ झोनल लेवल मुंबई झोनल लेवलच्या फायनलपर्यंत गेला. मुंबई झोन तुम्हाला माहिती आहे मोठा झोन आहे. मुंबई उपनगर मुंबई शहर असे मोठमोठे संघ त्याच्यामध्ये असतात आणि महानगरपालिका अनेक खेळांमध्ये. आवाज तो काही चेंज केला ना. अनेक खेळांमध्ये आपली मुलं तालुकामधून डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल डिस्ट्रिक्टवरून झोनल लेवलमध्ये पोहोचले आहेत. विज्ञान प्रदर्शनामध्ये आपल्या मुलांनी चांगलं यश प्राप्त केलं. ठाण्याला होणारा मराठी विज्ञान परिषदेच्या सहाय्याने होणारा ऊर्जा हा जो एक महोत्सव असतो त्याच्यामध्ये विज्ञान विषयक अनेक प्रकल्पांमध्ये आपल्या मुलांनी भाग घेतला आणि अनेक इंटरनॅशनल स्कूल्स त्या महोत्सवामध्ये आलेले असतात आणि त्याच्यामध्ये देखील आपल्या मुलांनी चांगली पारितोषिक मिळवली. अत्यंत कौतुकास्पद असं यश आपल्या मुलांनी या वर्षामध्ये प्राप्त केलेलं आहे. त्या सर्वांचं त्या सर्व विद्यार्थ्यांचं आता प्राईज डिस्ट्रीब्युशन होणार आहे. त्यांचं देखील मी आमच्या इन्फंट जीजस एज्युकेशन ट्रस्टतर्फे खूप खूप अभिनंदन करतो. आणि अर्थातच हे सगळं यश मिळवण्यासाठी जी शक्ती जी ताकद जी प्रेरणा ह्या मुलांच्या पाठीशी उभी असते ती असते आमचे प्रिन्सिपल आमचे हेडमिस्ट्रेस आमचे सर्व टीचर्स आणि नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ ह्या सगळ्यांचं आणि अर्थातच पालक वर्गाचं प्रोत्साहन देखील असतं. पण ही मंडळी जी मुलांवरती मेहनत घेतात त्यांचं देखील मी आमच्या संस्थेतर्फे मनपूर्वक खूप खूप कौतुक करतोय खूप खूप अभिनंदन करतोय. आणि मला आशा आहे की येणाऱ्या वर्षांमध्ये डॉन बॉस्को स्कूलची जी काही यशाची घोडदौड आहे या पद्धतीने अशीच पुढे चालू राहील. ह्याच्यापेक्षा जास्त प्रमाणामध्ये मोठ्या प्रमाणामध्ये वेगवेगळ्या क्षेत्रामध्ये आपले मुलं यश मिळवतील अशी मला अपेक्षा आहे खात्री आहे. हे शाळा इथे चालवत असताना जसं आपलं सहकार्य मिळतं सगळ्या पालकांचं सहकार्य मिळतं भुईसरमधल्या सर्व प्रतिष्ठित मान्यवरांचं सहकार्य मिळतं तसंच सगळ्यात मोठं सहकार्य या खोदाराम बाग फेडरेशनचं मिळतं. इथले सगळे रहिवासी आणि सगळ्या इथे असलेल्या बिल्डिंग या नेहमी आम्हाला सहकार्य करतात मदत करतात आणि नेहमी त्यांचा मदतीचा हात आमच्या पुढे असतो. त्यांचं देखील मी या निमित्ताने मनपूर्वक आभार मानतो. हा जो परिसर आहे डॉन बॉस्को स्कूलमुळे आणि खोदाराम बाग या अशा सुंदर अशा वसाहतीमुळे एक प्राईम लोकेशन भुईसरमधलं झालेलं आहे आणि त्याचा आम्हाला नक्कीच अभिमान आहे. आमची आता 12वीची पहिली बॅच 12वीच्या परीक्षेला बसणार आहे HSC च्या. त्यांची उत्सुकता आम्हाला आहे त्यांच्या निकालाची. त्यांना देखील मी मनपूर्वक शुभेच्छा देतो. 10वीचा निकाल 10वीची परीक्षा देखील आता चालू होते म्हणजे 12वीची 2 तारखेपासूनच त्यांच्या प्रॅक्टिकल चालू होतात परवापासून. तर त्यांना देखील शुभेच्छा आहेत आणि त्याचबरोबर इतर सर्व मुलांना त्यांना चांगलं उत्तरोत्तर यश मिळो अशी अपेक्षा मी करतोय आणि सर्वांना पुन्हा एकदा धन्यवाद देतोय. धन्यवाद. जय हिंद. जय महाराष्ट्र.
Thank you, sir, for your motivational words. The key to finding a happy balance in modern life is simplicity. Now, let us have the pleasure of listening to the words of a person who has simple living but high thinking. He is none other than our
Reverend Father Michael Korea.
Respected Chief Guest Sister Prema, Managing Trustee, the other trustees, Principal, both the principals, teachers, both teaching and non-teaching staff, parents, students, and I mentioned your well wishes. Dear friends, today, this evening, I just want to tell you that supposing this time in the evening you go to Shishore here, Shishore is close by here, and we see sunset, evening about 5 o'clock onwards, we see sunset there.
Girls under 16. Thank you, Father. May I ask you to take your seat? May I now humbly request our headmistress, Sister Tanuja, to please come forward and give away the trophies to the best athletes. Junior group boys, Master Tanish Gavit. Junior group girl, Miss Nidhi Churi. Senior group boys, Master Dhruv Patil. Please give a loud round of applause for our best athletes. Senior group girls, Miss Nandini Chobe. And the honors, kindly take your seat. Now it's time to announce the best students of the year 2022-23. I request our principal, Sister Anuja, to please give away the trophies. So the best